Amerika gelmiş.
Gelmiş.
Biz it's going to be covering floors. That is good for bedrooms and
laminated.
What is?
When do you plan to finish it?
This maybe about 1 week.
Yeah, 1 week.
That one is Turkish toilet. Don't get me wrong. This is designed for Turkish people, you know.
Okay.
This is just the two bathrooms. One of them is there.
You mean living room is kitchen?
No, kitchen is there, separate kitchen.
I mean, you can't even compare. There is no point. The climate, sea, there is no point to compare.
But
climate
and sea.
Prices. Yeah.
Mauritius side is big. This side is all apartments. But as you go the other side, it's like more big.
This is
a public life, but we have two more places, one large here and one up here, all green. Trees, you can see the whole nice views and
things. That's the construction site, this, you know, active building here, this area. No time for green trees yet. Whole construction, everything is. Oh. Everybody got steel doors?
So this main...
What about crime rate?
Sorry?
Criminals? Crime? Theft? Burglary?
Hey! You know, it happens all over the world, you know?
Yeah,
if you're lucky, maybe you never get... For example, I never had burglary.
Yeah? That's the cheap one. This is like a bunker.
Bunker. Ah,
tamam.
Bunker. Da. İki olanı bir apartmanı. This is two bedroom apartment.
This is one
bedroom. This living room. This glass is for the door. One big balcony here.
Balcony.
Su kapı.
Oh yes.
Little sea view.
Yes.
Yay! Sea view.
Uh-huh. two bedroom.
Seven kitchen in this place, right? Mm-hmm.
Seven bedrooms. Very, very beautiful.
Most of the next one.
Yani buradan bir yere alırsanız sinekler sizi yemez artık. Sinekliğiniz var.
Şey sen yani bir yere alırsanız yanımız gidiyor.
That's why they don't buy you. You have mosquito nets.
Yeah.
Yes,
but
you
said this is for Turkish people, so
no,
you haven't
yeah. Get mosquito nets. I said about toilet, not the place, you know.
No, you said about mosquito nets.
This apartment, it's about 28,000 pounds.
28,000?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. And another one was?
36,000.
36.
40 penthouse. Mm-hmm. I think one more apartment upstairs, that one has better view.
40 penthouse, did
you
say
it? No. Okay. Я ж говорю, 10 раз. 10 раз мінімум.
Ну так, 10.
Даже в Кройдені я ще це не бідав. Взагалі це не бідав. Ні Іспанія. I mean the prices in not even in London, in Croydon, it's a 50 miles down from the center one. Price is 200,000 for one two bedroom. It is, of course, no need to compare.
This is different. Mm-hmm. It has kitchen like this, yeah?
British people, they usually go to Costa del Sol, Malaga, Marbella, you know, Malaga, Granada, Fuengirola. It's the biggest community of British people in Spain.
In Spain.
Costa del Sol, south.
Okay.
They buy properties there, but it's also expensive. I saw villas. 700,000 euros.
Like I said, our maximum expensive 350, but very big.
Very luxury.
Yeah, luxury. Very luxury, yeah. Very big.
It's, again, because of Europe, mm-hmm. Price is so
exactly, yeah.
Leveled and high. And, so, and yeah, weather is much, sun is much more stronger in Spain.
Yeah.
Burning skin.
This normally, is normally here is very hot, is
not moderate.
This year is not very hot.
Much more pleasant. I've been to Spain many times. Sun very evil in Spain.
Very hot.
Very
evil sun.
Evil sun. Yeah. Like
yeah.
Burn.
And this is three bedroom, right?
Two.
Two bedroom.
It's two bedroom.
Two bedroom and one living room.
Mm-hmm.
And the
separate
same.
Kitchen.
Same. 28. But the same price. Even here you have to see there.
Same.
Just a little
same.
Okay.
I think we can get this about 27. And the other one about 26.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, because it's
Is
this last floor, yeah?
Last floor. Terrace on top. Duplex.
Mm-hmm.
And top.
Ah, okay.
Salario. Смотри, это мне. Наставили solar panels.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah. There is system here as well, you know?
Mm-hmm.
On the roof.
Mm-hmm. Cool. Ну да, ну всякой фигни. Кучки всякой фигни.
Uh-huh.
Очистить бы, зелень поставить было бы красиво.
Да.
Так что вот.
Да.
We
you're saying that the view is nice, but this
lack of green,
very active construction.
This is
process.
Apartment sites, you know, but for villas, that we went first. And Akvik and Mavishir, another two places.
And stay here, you need to have a car, right?
Aşağıda da var değil mi? Duş tuvaleti.